Bounty's diary.
Dear Jamaica, this is for the people them that are recovering from toxic relationships. Continue to move from situations that serve you no good. Move away from people who violate you and then play victim when you're hungry. How could your mother, father, sister, or brother? Them say, don't bite the hands that feed you. But sometimes, those same hands that feed you also abuse and mislead you. Another thing, can we stop talking about killing people with kindness? That no work again. In order for kill them bumble with kindness, them need to have a conscience first. So waste your time. So if you're not mature enough to move on like an adult, do what me do for make myself feel better. Kill them with some move, your bumble blood clot and go suck out your mother, bitch. You think you're better than me? Fuck you. You ain't shit and never gonna be shit. You eat booty like groceries, so that mean you eat shit. Your heart dirty like Riverton. I'm why you got hell with kerosene help your clothes hold drunk or vomit.